go through the another coordination conditional operator, which is while. We talked in previous tutorial about if. Now it is while statement. While uses when you want to repeat or require an action in one reason, we are really on computers, or it is a repetition of an action. There are a large amount of data, and it is very convenient to have control mechanism that repeatedly execute specific statements in C. The while, for, and do statements provided for repetitive actions. For example, we are the while statement has a form while expression, and inside the clams we use statements. If we have only one statement, we don't use the clam parenthesis. And we are going to go through an example, which is the factorial example. And we are going to declare a few integers. I is 1, factorial is 1, and n is 10. And in while loop, in while statement, we are writing while I plus plus is less than or equal 1. Then, if it is so, then you use factorial, equals 2 factorial multiple to I, and we are going to print the result with 5 digits. Another example is that while is communicating with the prompt, and you can write something is in prompt, and in while loop you can use C equal get char, get characters, and it's going to take one character after the other. And if the C equal get character, if the whole this expression is not equal end of file, EOF means end of file, then if the character C is a letter between A to Z lowercase, then you are going to increment lowercase letter items with 1. Else, it is to that if is not letter, it is another symbols, then you are going to increment the total number. Another way to use while is using if get char, C equal get char equals the space, we don't do anything, and this one is going to go to a loop, an infinite loop, and we will we don't want it. If it is not equal space, then it is it doesn't do anything. As soon as it sees the space, it jump out. We are going to run codes in our program. I need these things, the tab, and I have defined I factorial and n, and I am going to compile. It's okay. Now it is running. Yes, 10 factorial. Factorial 10 is this value. Now I am going to run these codes, and I am going to declare variables char c and int lowercase letter count is 0 and total other symbols is 0 as well. Now I am going to use tab on these, and that else must be under if, and I am going to put away that one and also put away that one, because I have one statement in if or in else, but while has many statements, if statements, else statement, and it need a clam. Okay, we are going to compile and we are going to run, and it is waiting that we are noting something. I am going to use v5 ym 13 tsd 4. Okay, the doesn't work because it must be its end of file is used in files, and I am going to use if it is not equal to new line, and because it is a character, it must be compared with another character. And slash n is new line, and it's defined as character. I am going to compile it, and I am going to run. Now I am going v5 ym 13 trs 4. Now it is done. While it's missing is to see what is the result. Print f with d new line, d new line, which indicates the integers, and I'm going to use that one, that variable, and that variable, and close the parenthesis, semicolon, compile it again, and it is okay. Now we are going to use v5 ym 12 trs 4. Yes, like 6 letters, and we are 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. You can use also another symbols and you get the same. I am going to run again. I am going to use FRT5/J parentheses. Symbols other than letters, then it works. Now we are going to use that while loop, copy, and I'm going to use here an empty statement, and we are going to see that when we use an space, it's going to jump out from the program. I am going to use which item, and it is okay. If I can use another, I can use hello world, and it jump out after hello because it has a space. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.